I run this as Bradman Epic, and lately I've been asked by students and teachers alike how students can update their avatar. So here's what you can do. So go ahead and select in the upper right your avatar, and then you want to select View Profile. Now when you do View Profile, you're going to see certain items. So for instance, you're going to see all the activity, what books have been read, the percent that it's finished, the dates, so on and so forth. You can view a reading log, you can save activity log. Then you can also go in and see achievements. So when you scroll down, you can see all the earned achievements. You can also go in and see future ones as well that are grayed out. Now to customize the avatar, simply go into Customize. You're going to see ones right away that are right in here that students can choose. Now, once they go through and earn more achievements, then they'll have more of these open. These over here have yet to be earned, and they can see exactly what they need to do to earn those other avatars. So there you go. If you do have any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.